Good. Good relaxed trot. Extend your trot. Fast enough right there. Good. Good. All right, now walk. Set her down. A little stronger. Then relax. Reverse, just circle right around David there and get to the rail. Loosen up a little bit with your hand hold. Good. Take her back. Good. That's a good relaxed park trot. Good. All right, now extend your trot. Not too much now, not too much. Alright, good. Bring her down to the wall. Line her up.
walks a hell of a lot easier.
I think you're in business. I know how this mare lights up the show. If you're not seeing enough rod or whatever on the video, it'll be more of the show. But I think you're very consistent. Hell, that's half the battle in this class.
It is. Yeah, she'll come on.
We went in there and knocked it dead, performance-wise, and then had a little bump as far as the walking, and they just knock you right down. I mean, don't matter how big you climb.
Yeah, they don't care how the other. They want the cleanest.
I'm impressed with her relaxed park shot. Relaxed park shot. That's what a lot of judges look at. All right, now back her up.
Back.
Good. Well, I jogged her yesterday, not hard, just a medium jog. Kind of what I'll do the night before she shows. We'll get in there Tuesday morning, and I'll jog her Tuesday night, and she'll show Wednesday night. We'll be ready to go.
Okay, I'm going to jog all the way around this way and then come out, okay?
All right. Play trot. Trot. Dang, that's good.
That was.
She normally takes a little longer to get in stride than that, but she got her head in the